Alright, to remove your Xbox 360 hard drive, first you will have to push this button down right here. While it's pushed down, just grab the side of the hard drive and lift up, and it will come out easily.